Hello and welcome. My name is Kim Noltme, and I'm the president and CEO of the Dallas Symphony. It's been months since we've been able to play together, and tonight, 16 musicians and conductor Jerry Ho will perform for you on the stage of the Mort Meyerson Symphony Center. It's been a really difficult 2020 so far, and we know that music comforts, heals, and brings us together. Thank you so much for joining us this evening, and please enjoy the performance.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you please rise for the national anthem?
Thank you. So in our exploration of American music, we move now to two more contemporary composers, Anthony DiLorenzo and Michael Kamen. Both of these composers are, you may have heard them, you may have heard their music, but not known it, because they are very well known for writing for the television and for the movie screen. Now, these two composers are also well associated with the Dallas Symphony. In 2017, both of their music was featured in a concert for someone very near and dear to everyone here, Ryan Anthony, for his Cancer Blows, The Return of the Legends. Anthony DiLorenzo wrote a piece called Capriccio, which was honored by, written for Doc Severinsen, and Michael Kamen, his Dectet, originally for the Canadian Brass, was arranged for this concert, and it was a piece that Kevin Finamore told me was very near and dear to Ryan, and it expressed the tragedy of the situation, the despair, but also gave us a sense of hope, which is what we all count on music to do, to give us a sense of hope. So please enjoy An American Anthem and the Dectet.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Barry Hearn, and I am the C.C. and Ford Lacey Principal Trombone Chair of the Dallas Symphony Orchestra. And on behalf of the DSO, I'd like to thank you so much for being here today. It's a special moment for us, kind of like a homecoming for the DSO brass and percussion sections. And as you can see behind me, things are much different than they were 3 or 4 months ago. We've got plexiglass shields protecting us from each other, and we're in a great distance apart. And our lobby is empty, but our hearts are, they are full. They are full because we have such gracious and generous donors, subscribers, and patrons. For you guys have kept classical music in Dallas alive, and we are forever grateful. For the next 2 selections we're going to play for you, please do enjoy the 1883 patriotic tune, America the Beautiful by Samuel Ward, and Edwin Bagley's The National Emblem. Thank you.
So for our next piece, we're going to go back 270 years to Georg Friedrich Handel. This is a small selection from a suite of music for the Royal Fireworks that he wrote for King George II. It was a celebration, and this movement, the fourth movement of the suite, is called La Réjouissance, and it translates to rejoicing. And you will hear a complete change of style for these wonderful musicians. Instead of the sort of really heavy, broad music that you heard from the march, these are going to be much lighter, much brighter, really crisp, taking us to very much the Baroque era. So please enjoy La Réjouissance by Handel. So we would like to have one more piece to celebrate this wonderful evening. And we return to the March King, John Philip Sousa, Stars and Stripes Forever. Thank you so much and have a wonderful evening.
you.